the basketball for the Warriors. Dante Cunningham is huge. And you can see Scott Foster saying he has to stay back. Which way is he going to influence the basketball to go for the Pelicans?
Chance to tie it here for Golden State. Curry's got it. And Curry will let it go for three. Comes up short. Offensive rebound. Curry again. And Curry hits a three. Tie game. 2.8. Evans. And oh, too strong. And we have overtime in New Orleans. Wow. Steph Curry on the 10th offensive rebound for Golden State in the fourth quarter. Turns it in to their 16th second chance point, and Curry delivers a big one to force overtime. Wow.
And Brian, I'm saying that's a great offensive rebound by Maurice Bates. Nothing wrong with this one by Stephen Curry knocking down the shot. But before that one, I don't understand. You have to foul him on the first shot once he caught the basketball.
It's amazing. It is amazing what Steph Curry can do with a basketball.